The greatest happiness of life was to stand at the difficult border between success and failure.